One, two, three, four.
The Bucktown Revue's on the air.
Welcome, welcome, friends and neighbors, to the Bucktown Revue, our little show paying homage to life here on the banks of the mighty Mississippi River. And hey, if we're going to be virtual, we might as well be on the mighty Mississippi River. We're back for our second virtual Bucktown Revue. We hope you enjoy the show as much as we did putting it together, just for you. We've had quite a bit of fun putting these video shows together, and who knows, by the time social distancing wraps up, Bucktown might be ready for prime time. But we'll think about that later. Now, without further ado, it's on with the virtual show.
All right, here's a song for everybody stuck at home in quarantine, appropriately titled, You Ain't Going Nowhere. One, two, three, four. Clouds so swift, rain won't lift, gate won't close, the railings froze. Get your mind off wintertime, you ain't going nowhere.
Down.
As a special treat for you tonight, we are proud to bring you Mr. Mike Compton. Mike, the prominent Nashville mandolinist who was featured on the Oh Brother Where Art Thou movie soundtrack, will be our special guest for an August Bucktown Revue concert program.
Hello, everybody. This is Mike Compton coming to you from Mount Juliet, Tennessee. I'll be coming up your way in August for the Bucktown Revue concert, and I hope to see you there. In the meantime, I'll leave you with a little bit of Home Sweet Home.
The name of our next song is called Leaning On You. One, two, three,
Jesus, prayer to the sinner.
wanna cling to your head. So please understand, I keep meaning to be leaning on you.
Next up, we have a fun, good old-fashioned song from our good friends, the Quarter Moon Tin Snips.
Hello out there to everyone. We thought we'd do a little song to cheer you up called Keep on the Sunny Side. Okay, enjoy the music.
Well, there's a dark and a troubled side of life. There's a bright and a sunny side too. Though we meet with darkness and strife, the sunny side will also make you. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life.
Next, we have an accordion tune that Mike and Matt worked out. They collaborated on this. It's called Bear Island. Thank you. Well, this one I have to read. Steve Couch has been locked up in his house as a sort of experiment to see what impact social distancing has on how funny his jokes are. Well, I guess we'll all find out now. Here, with the joke of the month, Steve Couch.
Month 2 of isolation. There's more and more cases of bad hair days. All I have are these horrible jokes to sustain me. I could tell you a corona joke, but it would take you 2 weeks to get it. If 2020 were going to be a movie, it would be Home Alone. They say it's enough to have a mask and gloves to go to the store. They lie. Everyone else had clothes on. I just realized how much I love touching my face. I got so bored self-isolating, I memorized 6 pages out of the dictionary. I know next to nothing. And as Emily Murnane says, the days are now divided between coffee hours and alcohol hours. There is no other law. So remember, how fast this virus spreads depends on 2 things. How dense the population is, and how dense the population is. Goodbye for now. Be careful. Stay safe. Nail salons, beauty parlors, waxing centers, and tanning places are all closed. It's gonna get ugly out there.
We'd like to thank the sponsor for tonight's virtual Bucktown Review, our good friends at Picture Perfect Travel. For help planning the perfect vacation, call Dick and Mary at Picture Perfect Travel in Rock Island, Illinois.
Well, Sarah Heppner was kind enough to have her husband watch her 3 children for several days while she rehearsed and recorded some lovely songs for this month's virtual Bucktown. Sarah will be back a little later in the program with more, so stay tuned.
Thank you. Bible will lead us to reason, and a new day will dawn for those who stand long, and a voice will echo with laughter.
Thank you.
And now for our dramatic Shakespearean segment of the evening. We take you directly to Animal Hospital, Bucktown's most successful criminal veterinarian enterprise. Baxter, the evil Animal Hospital administrator, and Dr. Stefano, the evil Animal Hospital chief of staff, are being forced, due to social distancing, to conduct their evil conspiracies via Zoom online video conferencing.
Baxter, how are you?
Yeah, what can I say, Stefano? You don't visit, you don't call, at least not till now, anyway.
It's this pesky epidemic, Baxter. We need to practice social distancing. We are, after all, leading fake role models for the gullible residents of Bucktown and Greater Pleasant Valley.
I know. It's supposed to be just that. To be honest with you, Dr. Stefano, I miss Nurse Lulu.
Malarkey, Baxter. What you miss is Nurse Lulu's special vitamin injections.
Well, that too.
I am impatient as you are with this virus situation. It's put one hell of a dent in my bank balance.
What can I tell you, Stefano? The quarantine has left us no choice but to curtail our criminal enterprises. Our black market cigarette business has slowed to a trickle since they closed the high school. It's the same with every scam we have going.
We need to figure out a way to make lemonade out of these lemons, Baxter. It's an ill wind that blows no evil.
Well, fact is, I've been looking at this quarantine as an opportunity to incubate some new scams to defraud the public.
Ooh, that's the old Baxter I know. Cheer me up with some crooked new schemes to cheat people out of their hard-earned government stimulus checks and tax refunds.
With everybody stuck at home, I was thinking about offering online learning through the Animal Hospital College of Nursing. We could probably sign people up for online vet tech certification.
That doesn't sound like much of a scam.
Then let me paint you the big picture, Stefano. First, we charge each student $5,000 tuition for the class.
Not bad, Baxter, but what would our programming expenses be?
Nada. Zero. Zip. To earn certification as a vet tech, all each student would have to do is to watch the Tiger King documentary series on Netflix.
This is beginning to sound promising. That's 100% profit, Baxter.
I thought my painting would be music to your ears.
How many times have I told you to not mix metaphors, Baxter?
Whatever. Listen, Stefano, I don't mean to cut this short, but I need to go watch another episode of Joe Exotic, The Tiger King.
Well, let's have a watch party.
Fabulous idea, Stefano. I'll FaceTime you as soon as I make the popcorn.
Tally-ho!
Thank you.
Well, that concludes Act 1 of the virtual Bucktown Review for April. Please, if you would, stay tuned, hit the pause button, go fix yourself a snack, and come back. We'll be here waiting for you.
This next song we're going to do was requested on Facebook. It's a John Prine song. So, John, this one goes out to you. Thanks for all of the great music. Mm-hmm. I am an old woman named after my mother.
Next, we're going to do a song called Good People, and this was requested. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
case.
You know, we invited people to request songs if they'd like for this month's virtual Bucktown, and Tom Campbell asked to hear A Shogun Farewell. Well, this is Amy Clutho's version of it. Tom, we hope you appreciate it, and everyone else, too.
Yeah.
A contribution from Bucktown fiddler Matt Manweiler. If you ever wondered what it would be like to have seven Matts playing violin at the same time, here's the answer. A song by our friend Kevin Hamilton.
Hello, Bucktown people. This is a nice day. I thought I would try to do a video since we're all doing separation. I'm here at my house and thought I'd try to sneak this into the Bucktown show. We certainly miss doing the shows. I know I do, and miss even, you know, going to church and doing all the normal stuff like we all do. Today is kind of an unusual day. It's my birthday, and my wife is planning something here at home for me. So far, I did receive the gift of toilet paper, which is really nice, you know, very thoughtful on the birthday. So, you know, I would like to say that I can't be there with you physically, but I did, like, take a shower, get cleaned up, and I have a nice cologne on, so I smell good, and just if you can imagine. So to get one of your colognes or perfumes that you like, and maybe smell it under your nose. And I'm going to do a song here that, well, it seems appropriate for the times. A James Taylor song. The sun is slowly sinking down. moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song. You can sing this song when I'm gone. Won't be long before another day. We're gonna have a good time, and no one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes, it's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song. You can sing this song when I'm gone.
Our good friends Bob and Renee Rosensteel made up a short little song to commemorate this month's virtual Bucktown. Here it goes.
All the toilet papers here on the trays. It's amazing what you'll resort to when you swim through the games. Wash your hands, forgive my insistence. Stay 6 feet away. The rations are getting low, we're drinking turbidity. Amazing what you'll resort to when you're stuck in quarantine. There will come a day.
Next, what can we say? A man that needs no introduction. So, without an introduction, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Couch.
Half of everybody you know is below average. All the people being dumb are dumb. Don't you be one. Forget your pride. Don't go outside, 'cause authorities tell you not to. Just pretend it's your birthday and wash your hands some more. And wait a little longer till you go to the store. 'Cause people being dumb are dumb. Don't be one. COVID-19. COVID-19. They say you can get it from breathing and talking. Keep 6 feet away, or you better keep walking. This effect on my life has been totally shocking. It's COVID-19.
It's a pandemic flu, and it's coming for you. It's laying in wait right there outside your door, saying, "Oh, homie's so lonely. Aren't you feeling bored? You're running low on toilet paper. Better run to the store." It's COVID-19. Do the wash your hands dance. Do the wash your hands dance. Do the wash your hands dance. And stay away from me. COVID-19. Is it safe? Are you clean? If we wait until summer, is it over by then? But then in September, does it come back again? They say stay at home, but they won't say till when. COVID-19.
Here's a song that Mr. Gary Snyder requested. He always requests this song. It's called Hartford's Gone. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Boys singing songs about the good old days. I ain't heard nobody listen to music on the radio. Singing along while the skill of liquor is played. Well, it's hard sometimes to find good music on the radio. Country pop and gangster rap is all they play. I don't have no truck with all of that money on the radio. Sometimes I think that I was born too late. Hartford's gone. We'll be gone Tuesday, it's true, but not before we say it. Sitting on the front porch playing a tune on my mantle. I don't care what Congress did today. Fiddle tune is all the news that I need to hear. Sitting on the front porch listening to music on the radio. And the river rolls and the wind she blows.
Good night, Irene. Good night.
Well, we're just about to the end of this month's virtual Bucktown Review. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope you enjoyed having a little break from what you've been going through these past several weeks. And we hope to see you all in person May 15th, 7 p.m. at the Davenport Junior Theater. Until then, you can count on seeing us again right here, because we will be back. Be well, be safe, be happy.
Good night, Irene.